Money Mark's musical career started when his dad bought him a Rhodes keyboard when he was still just a kid. He went from being a carpenter to the virtual fourth member of the Beastie Boys to releasing his recent solo record, Push the Button. We got a chance to talk to Mark about the music industry, touring, and the secrets of the cornetophone.
It was an afterthought to compile those and put and release them on a CD. So those were kind of my musical calisthenics that I do every morning, and I just put my ideas on a little four track. And then I was convinced to do, you know, to make it a CD. So it wasn't really made for a listener, kind of my sketchbook.
As a kid, because you have mixed blood, did you grow up as an standard American kid, do you think, or did you grow up?
No, I think it helped me a lot to find, you know, what my place was going to be. I've never been in a dressing room with someone else.
Like, how's this feeling? You all right? Yeah. You okay with it?
I'm okay as long as the curtain's open. Yeah. And they're very open to music, and I feel comfortable with whatever I do. I've been doing it before I got into the music business, and as soon as the music business becomes not enjoyable, I'm just gonna take the business off the music business part and just do music and do something else.
Yeah.
I've got a feeling.
To get it.
Yeah, can we find that? Because you gotta show that.
This is the thing, it's dedicated to Rashawn Roland Kirk and Miles Davis and Eric Dolphy and John Coltrane and didgeridoo players and bagpipe players. And it's most importantly dedicated to the proper use of the condom. The male condom.
To the untrained eye, these look like personal safety devices.
Yeah, it could be a weapon. Yeah. I'm not a violent person, but you know, you could be walking down the street, you know,
what's this?
Oh, this is my space shuttle wrist hockey.
And that actually says that too.
So I can talk to all the famous dead musicians like Jimi Hendrix. He's not on right now, but.
Yeah, what's he usually doing when you dial into him?
He's eating. That's all they do up there is eat. Maybe I'm dead.